Players and AussieKid, and today I will be showing you how to get Minecraft in 3D. If you don't have 3D glasses, I'll show you how to get some.
Okay.
If you want to go into 3D, you press Escape, Options, Video Settings, and then you go into Other. You tick 3D, whatever that word is, on. Wait for a while and you have 3D enabled. Yeah, that's 3D. It'd look better if you had your 3D glasses on. Okay. And if you do not have 3D glasses, you can either get a pair of safety glasses with a red and blue permit marker, and you just colour in both lenses, but yet it has to be on the right side, which you'll get from, it's blue on the left side and red on the right side. So that's one way of making 3D glasses, or you can go on the website that I'll have in the link, which will tell you what you need: cardboard, cellophane, and it will just give you all the instructions and also give you a template to print out, or you can just go buy some. They're not very expensive. You can actually buy proper sunglasses ones, or just buy the paper ones. But yeah, there you go. Like, subscribe, and comment.